Yes, hi. So I would be playing on Leeches, some bullet games. I've created a new ID and I will start. Yes. So let's play 1+0 and let's see how far I can go. Okay.
Knight f6 looks most probably like this. Short castle, yes. Short castle.
C3.
Now what? C5 most probably. Aha. King knight e8.
G5. Yes.
Bishop g3.
I don't guess he can take on d4. Yes. Knight f3. D5. D5 now.
Rook e1 back. King g7.
Maybe knight e5.
Also most natural move in rapid chess.
Yes. Most probably b6, yes. Bishop f3, very fast.
Bishop b7, yes.
Knight take d7. Yes.
Bishop e5, where to put it, king?
Queen d2.
Pawn.
Yes. Ah, h6. I didn't see h6. g4. Surprise.
What now? Some Carlsen style. King h7. Oh, no, he will not play. Rook take e1.
Yes.
Queen d6. Interesting. Bishop e5. Queen e6 now. Oh, most probably Queen f4 move.
Rook h8, he decided, and with checkmate.
Okay, first win.
Knight f6 looks most probably like this.
Short castle, yes.
Knight bd7.
What about queen e7?
Play d4.
Rook e8.
Queen c2. e4. Most probably after knight d2.
Queen d8. Take f6. Bishop f5. Take f6.
Check, yes.
Yes.
Resign. That was quick. Okay.
d6.
Knight f3. D take e5. Knight take e5.
Knight bd7. Knight take d7, bishop take d7, bishop e3, maybe e6, yes, knight c3, bishop b4,
a3. Now positional idea, bishop take on c3, so you should also not allow.
Queen c2, yes.
Yes. He found knight d6.
Bishop take f5, take on f5. Bishop f4 most probably.
What else? Queen h4.
Yes.
Because bishop g3 should be played fast. Okay, now it's found sequel. With idea queen f6.
Preventing his castle.
Long castle, of course, he played.
And now I will open this.
C take b5. Side. C take b5. g4 taking space. Rook fc8. Unexpected move. Queen f4. Check.
Yes. Rook d3.
Well, his face not satisfied.
a5. Queen d2.
But queen d6 also a little bit slow.
Yes.
Check. Rook b3. Okay, but not.
Rook take d4. Yes.
Rook d2, rook. Yes.
Check.
But few seconds he has.
Queen d4.
But.
And next game. 1919.
Knight f6. C5.
Knight f3. Yes, make some threats.
Bishop on b7, yes.
Knight c8, knight c6, okay.
Now knight e5, knight take e5,
d take e5,
f6.
Take f6, bishop take f6.
Bishop f3, queen e7, rook e1,
why not?
Queen c2, now knight e5. Yes.
Bishop takes e5, bishop takes e5.
E4, some decision. D4, c take d4, take on d4.
And I want to intend to play knight b3. E5, yes, e5 he play.
Yes.
Queen b3,
check.
So what? King h8, yes.
Pawn on a4.
Maybe he missed something.
Queen g5, okay.
Maybe a5.
D3. Now, yes.
Yes. First sensation may become. Rook e3. Two dilemma, two question he must now. Queen g6.
Take on d3. Now, yes. Take on d3. Take on d3.
What else? Ah, maybe some trap.
Ah, h6. I didn't see h6.
Rook d1. Queen d8.
Checks.
King h7. Now he improved a little bit his king.
Take on d3. Take on d3.
Rook e6. Rook e3. King g8.
Bishop d5.
f4. g3.
Yes.
After. Okay. Rook c3, of course. G take f4 is losing.
Take on e4, maybe.
Now have some difficulties. Oops. And king d5. But queen d6 also a little
that
bit.
That was lucky. Shoot.
Knight f6 not looks right decision.
E take d5. C take d5. D6.
Knight g3.
What else? Castle should play faster. Bishop e3.
Knight c7. a4. Very fast move. Bishop h6. What's his idea?
Bishop g4.
Bishop take g7.
Tempo move, yes.
King take g7. f3.
Yes. Bishop d7.
f4.
b5.
What's his idea? Maybe a take b5, okay. Maybe a take b5, okay. Maybe
b4. What else? Yes. Yes. Knight take e4. Knight take e4. Take on e4 now.
Difficult choice now.
Rook d4. Queen c2. Yes.
Knight take d5. Or eventually, can white get mate here? Knight d4. Knight e3. Yes. Trying to cut knight. Yes. It seems he is winning.
Yes.
Bishop c6. Tension in game increase. Knight g5.
Bishop d5.
What about queen e1? H6. Seems draw coming. Yes.
Knight h3. Yes. Queen f6. Bishop e6. Maybe now f5.
But no time. Knight f6.
Knight f3.
Bishop g2 at least.
Knight take d4.
There's not
bishop
much to comment b2, because
a6.
You're playing pull.
C4.
What about knight d2? Knight d2? No, no, knight d2 is not, cannot be recommended.
A5, yes. Rook e1.
Will answer it by a4.
And yes, he took on b3.
I'm playing very slow. Shoot.
Take on b3.
Rook a2. Queen c2 looks only move.
Yes. Bishop e6.
Oh, black can defend, yes. Knight e3, yes. Trying to cut knight. h4. Knight g4, not handing yet. Knight take g4. He must know something. Hmm. But why not take on g4?
And now this?
Take on f5.
What?
Right idea.
Okay,
bishop take e5, bishop e4, bishop take e4. Maybe take this. On e4 maybe.
Bishop f6.
This. Oh, yes. Okay, that is defended.
Rook on g4, yes.
Maybe queen d7. Attacking this.
Queen d1.
There is no threats.
Queen f5.
Queen is overloaded.
Yes.
Okay.
C take yes, d5.
This variation we saw.
C maybe take d5.
Take. This rook is hanging. This rook is
rook
hanging.
Rook d2.
And I can take this.
No, something. But why not take on g4?
Take
on h5. Now check. King g2, h6. Rook d1.
And game over.
Rook d8.
His own counterattack. So I cannot wait.
Yes. e4. b4.
Queen f3. Check. Queen f1. Yes. Capture on b2. King g2.
Queen d3.
King h2.
e3.
Rook b3. Ah, okay. But not.
And yes, he took on b3. Yes. g4. g6.
Check. King g8, king going on h5. Queen g5,
check.
King h3, king h4.
King h2, not right move.
Okay, that was a tense game. Okay, 2-1-7-1.
D5, very c5 move. C5 idea, more active idea. D5.
Knight b4 and yes.
E4 now.
Bishop b5 he prepared. Why not?
This or this? Let's go.
Knight
this.
g5. Let's check.
King g6.
Tick. Should not have taken.
Should be correct idea to use. Rook take d8. Now position not like this. Yes. Maybe Carlsen style h6. Waiting.
Take and
castle.
I can take this pawn. Develop
my bishop. Sure. Not looks right decision. He will put bishop on e3.
Knight b5. He saw now idea.
Knight c8. Knight c6. Okay. What about knight g4 working or not?
Bishop f4. So knight d4. Very important for this position. C take d4. Rook take d4.
Bishop c5. h3.
Knight f6. Now knight e5.
Check. Bishop g3.
Knight e4.
Big game. Knight c4. Yes.
Ouch. It was pinned.
Yes. Rook e1.
Knight e4. Practically best chance.
I need
king
to move
f4.
Really fast now.
Should be. Maybe king f1. More safe move. Safest move in position.
Yes. Rook f2. Check.
Can play king g1. More simple. Capture on b2.
Okay.
Rook a1.
Checks.
h5. g3.
Check.
Yes. King e5. Rook b4.
Rook a2.
King g2. Check.
Check.
King f1. Yes.
So, yes, he resigned.
Okay, that was a close one.
d6. d3.
e5.
Bishop e7, knight f3,
short castle. What to play now? Bishop e2, bishop take f3, bishop take f3.
So knight d4, c6.
He will put bishop on e3. What to play? What else than b5? And play, for example, c5.
Knight take d4, c take d4,
bishop d2,
a5. Yes.
Uh-huh. King knight e8.
But yes,
in h8. So what now? Queen h3, h6,
g4.
What else than bishop on g5? Should take. Why not?
Rook c8, rook f2,
knight f6,
king h1.
position looks dangerous for black.
Yes.
Knight h7. Don't believe. And don't need,
oh,
maybe.
Nice move.
Yes.
I can take.
G-take h5.
What is the
threat? Yes. All threats he keeping. H5, rook take f7.
Oh,
check. In g7, rook take f7.
Shit.
Check, yes. Take on d6. Knight f8. Also, why not queen d5? He took on a5. Queen f4, he resign now and yes.
Okay, no one is playing. Okay, thanks for watching.